So this is an example of a decontamination and graft case of a peri-implantitis. This is a moderate peri-implantitis. We first probe to check to see our categorization, a ton of growth factors in it. And when you're dealing with peri-implantitis defects, it's important to use the most osteogenic potential that you can. So in this case, I am tucking this membrane into the folds and in the interdental area or inter-implant area. Nice adaptation. We then use some polyvicryl suture.